Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2. Okay, we're in the sewers again. Bonk, bonk. These are new enemies, though. Ooh, hold on. Right, I turned damage numbers on because I want to see, like, how. Oops! The game said that, like, it'll display if an enemy is weak to something, and I'm kind of curious, like, oh, there we are. I'm kind of curious if I can see that in action. Does feel a little immersion breaking though. I might turn it off eventually. I'm sorry, there's 100 monsters I gotta kill? Oh my god. I guess we're in this for the long haul. It does feel wild to be back in the sewers again. It's like, maybe a little lazy even. I don't know. I don't wanna, like, assume that, but, like. That button. Another crossbow. That's probably better than what we got, yeah. Drop that. I don't want to assume that, but like these more or less look exactly like assets from the first game, and they're basically using them the exact same way. You spent a lot of time in those sewers. You get kind of sick of them after a while. I'm assuming yellow is a critical hit. That move looks really strong, and I think I am gonna keep using it as like as like my group hit ability and close range ability. Oh, these are back. Okay. Hold on, they're probably immune or resistant to acid arrow if I had to guess. Not really. Man, they even take poison damage. There we go. That's a good use of that skill. Those are explosive. Yep, I remember that mechanic. They all ran away from it. Oh, whoa! Is that a beholder? No, it has legs. It can't be. What D&D monster is that? Uh-oh. We're down to 60. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to acid arrow you. I don't really know what to expect from this thing. Times like this, I really wish I had a bestiary. There we go. Half plate boots, padded helm. That better than what we got. I mean, it sells for more. So I want to double check this is recording too. Yep, okay. That drains your magic really quickly. I gotta, see if I can invest in some kind of way to, maybe MP regen? Oops. Come on, game. Okay, hold on. Go back to this one. Let's try something. Oh, okay, they broke my cover. Wait, game? Why are you auto-targeting to the metal box I can't break? There we are, okay. Shoddy leather armor. 6. Oh my god, finally you can put a shirt on. They saw me. I think I outrange you. Yeah. Oh. Wait, are you serious? Oh my god, I gotta go all the way back around to get those two, those like three enemies. I should see what's over here, too. Yeah, there are a couple enemies over here. Oh, okay. Oh no! Oh, fuck me. Well, let's go the other way first. I'm curious about something. Can you guys come a little closer? That can't damage them. Nope, that can't damage them either. I'm actually kind of disappointed by that. That'd be funny if there was like a way I could hurt them, but they can't hurt me. Nearby door is opened. That's probably the door over here. Okay, so this whole dungeon is meant to be a little loop. Yep, okay, and here are the final four monsters. Oops. Only one monster remains. And there he is. Cool. You have slain all the monsters and carrion beasts in your in the sewer beneath Baldur's Gate. You should return to Solas to report. Man, that took like 20 minutes. I don't know. Nice. I want to talk to you again. Oh? Call me crazy, I kind of want to buy this. Although, I still don't really know what Fae means. Unless Fae is just like the name of the dagger type. Add an armor. I still think we should hold off on buying stuff for now. Can I sell anything? I can sell that. I'm using those. And that's... might as well hold on to that as well. And I think our first proper dungeon is up in this corner. It's like the workshop. The sawmill, whatever they call this place. Yeah, the warehouse. Oh my god. Hey, you're not supposed to be here. Hey, everyone! Oh my god, I think I talked about this in the first game, but the AI on the human characters is so dumb. Hi-ya! Give him a punch. There we go. You, I can hit through a wall. Oh, I think I'm gonna like this dungeon already. I'm taking this with me. For defensive reasons. Oh, a knife thrower. Dogs, okay. Oh, I love that you can get away with this. Oh, a heavy iron bar with the ends pounded flat, typically used to open crates, boxes, or anything else that needs opening. Remarkable padded helm. It's still just one. Wait, what did I pick up? Is that like a key item? Oh! Recall potions are in this game. Okay. Okay. Kind of an interesting choice to wait this long before, before introducing us to recall potions, because that was like a pretty staple thing in the first game. Oh, this is where the box ends. Okay. No, you guys can stay there. Fire a couple shots down. I do see someone down there. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh! Peekaboo. Break the flower, sure. Shoddy scimitar. When am I gonna get these magical weapons that I can, like, turn into gemstones or whatever? Oh? Oh, you're not encumbered. I think you were just complaining about having no MP again. My projectile is better. Oh! I kind of like these like events and like texts that pop up sometimes. Pick up the Bastard Sword. Okay, I think we'll leave it off here. Thanks for watching. There you are.